This is JR from R Enterprises with a 5-minute drill on truck number 6104. It is in like new condition. The mileage is under 200. The chassis is a new 2022 Ford E450 with 158-inch wheelbase. It is two-wheel drive and it has a V8 7.3-liter gasoline engine. The overall length is 22 feet 9 inches. The overall height is 106 inches, and the headroom is 72. It is a P&L custom ambulance module. It has new paint, new rotary latches, new paddle latches, new gaskets, a new Wheelin siren and speakers, all new Wheelin LEDs, exterior and interior. It has a new trip light inverter and charger, in an all-new HVAC system, including hoses and fittings. It is a new 2022 Ford E450 158-inch wheelbase, V8 7.3-liter gasoline engine. The body configuration is left front oxygen, currently configured for an M cylinder, could be refitted for a taller cylinder. Has new Shoreline auto eject with indication of confirmed Shoreline. Has all new running boards, diamond plate, new diamond plate mud guards, corner guards, all new rub rails, refinished fenderettes, and all new diamond plate bumper. L number 2, it's double doors and two adjustable shelves. It also has a slide out drawer, aided by a gas strut over the wheel well. Left rear compartment, L number 4, also has two adjustable shelves. As mentioned before, it's got new diamond plate on the rear, new diamond plate bumper, and flip up step. The load height is 32 inches. And that's without any cargoes or supplies or a full fuel load. Interior configuration is left side of tenant seat with forward and aft action areas, storage in front, below, and behind, and also above. This unit also features central air with a duct that goes down the center of the headliner. Power distribution quarters is behind the attendant seat. It's a Type 3 walk-through configuration. Has a new front console, new panel, all new LED switches, area for radios, beverages, and also documents. Has an inside-outside access ALS cabinet, drawer in the center, adjustable shelves above and below. It has a lockable cabinet on the top and also a MedSafe, biometric MedSafe upper portion. Has storage above for gloves and other supplies. Storage also below the squad bench. Backboards in the right rear with inside-outside access. As mentioned before, R number 2, the right rear. It's backboard storage on the left vertical side, and then adjustable shelves above. It has inside-outside access for the ALS cabinet, battery access down below. It has one battery in the battery compartment and one under hood for two total. A third could be added if desired. If you have questions or would like more information on truck number 6104, please call 1-833-REMOUNT, REMOUNT, or visit our website at www.renterprisesllc.com. Thank you.